music was every night. Like, now Bologna is a good place. We have a lot of music in Bologna. But 70 years ago, 60 years ago, people were playing music every night. Singers, bass players, trumpet players, guitar players. You were in a band. You were playing every night. You were playing in time, in the rhythm, every night. We're not doing that now. You do it once in a while. You have a gig. You have a gig next week. I got a gig next month. You right? So how can you expect to be great if you're just playing once every couple weeks? Right? It's not your fault. It's not our fault. It's the way the world is right now. But if you put yourself in a situation every day to, you know, practice music in that way, actually you're practicing even more than if you're on a, you know, it's a little higher level actually in a way, because you're trying to learn something by ear every day. You're putting your brain through that exercise. Jones, great singer. So she told me that when she was young, she went on dates with Bud Powell.
Okay? She went on Bud Powell.
They went on Bud Powell. Is that what that
means?
Yes.
So I asked, I said, well, what did you do on the dates? She said she went to his house and he practiced the piano for 9 hours. What else is there to say?